Hey guys, for Collider News, I'm Sinead DeVries. Well, today is April 22nd, Earth Day, and to celebrate, 20th Century Fox has released the newest trailer for Independence Day Resurgence. Because what better way to celebrate this beautiful blue planet of ours than watching a bunch of angry aliens take out our national landmarks? After the original Independence Day redefined the event movie genre back in 1996, this next epic chapter in the franchise delivers on a global spectacle with the new trailer not skimping on the effects. Many new landmarks across the globe take the brunt of the alien attacks, this time showing London's Parliament and Big Ben being laid to waste. To fight back, the humans use recovered extraterrestrial technology and collaborate with the nations of Earth on an immense defense program to protect the planet. Jeff Goldblum, Bill Pullman, Vivica A. Fox, and Brent Spiner return from the original, while Liam Hemsworth, Michael Monroe, Cilla Ward, and Jesse Usher lead a new generation of Earthlings who fight. Independence Day Resurgence hits theaters this June 24th. For more on Independence Day Resurgence, head over to Collider.com and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all the must-know movie news.